Ring grip exercises number three. I call this the claw. So you can't just grip it and do other things with it. This one is the claw. Put your hands in a claw form around it and pull it in as tight as you can. The claw.